Looks like Demetrius is waiting for someone.
Do you know who?
No, not yet.
When my guests arrive, join in. No one else gets through.
Yes, sir.
He's got three lookouts on the balcony.
You're in Miami, Bolt. Not some backwater embassy in Madagascar. You can't just storm in.
Then I'll have to move quietly.
Bond, hold on. Our satellite's just coming online. We're seeing movement on the roof. Looks like more snipers, three of them. Your first target should be coming into sight. He's on the roof, straight above the front door. There's a sniper off to your left, far side of the building. That's all of them. You'd best get down to the street before the bodies are found. Leave the rifle behind. We'll have a local agent retrieve it.
Rivera, this is Perimeter 1. The reflected light is from the billboard across the road. One of the slats is broken. Our men lined up on it, thinking it was a sniper.
Let us clean this place out.
Get the feds interested. Get the hardware.
Rivera here. I'm back. Let's get a pickup crew to three. I'm still seeing RPG crates we need to collect. Roof lookout. Gotta get an update. Over. Roof lookout team, come in. Over.
This is Burton, Team 2. The back lot is quiet. No breach here. Over.
Team 1, how's the alley? Team 1, what's your status? Over. Team 1, report in. Over.
Over!
We got him? Team 2, talk to me. Team 2. Four teams are intruding and still on the way. Stay alert.
Immediately. Over.
Contact! Enemy in sight!
Beirut team, report in.
All clear, sir. No contact.
All teams, any possible enemy sighting should be reported immediately. Over.
Ah!
Any news?
Bond's on the roof of the Science Center. He's just got inside.
And Dimitrios?
All the data confirms Bond's report. Dimitrios was in contact with a bomb maker in Madagascar.
Dimitrios wouldn't have much use for a bomb maker himself. He smuggles arms and works as a middleman.
He just flew into Miami from his home in the Bahamas. I cross-checked known associates who were there at the same time. Look who turned up.
Our favorite rogue financier. Do you think Dimitrios is working as a middleman for Lashif?
It crossed my mind, but why would a banker want to hire a bomb maker?
That's up to Bond to find out. Perhaps Dimitrios will tell him tonight.
Bond, that helicopter that just went down. Good work. Now I suggest finding a way to the other side of the main hall. It looks like there are some catwalks you may be able to use.
This is Fuentes. The chopper took fire, then the pilot looked like he lost control. That's when I came inside. Over.
Get down to catwalk 3. I need you to relieve Salter.
On my way. Over.
How much longer till we wrap up?
The trucks are just about loaded. Another 20 minutes ought to do it.
Fuentes, what's your location? Salter's still waiting, over. Salter, check on Fuentes, he's not responding. Last location was the roof access stairwell, over.
Thank you.
Moving now, over. Reed, you heard him. Let's go.
All teams, we have an intruder in the catwalk.
Hold it down!
You're near one of the old air ducts, Bond. It should take you to the main stairwell. After the corridor, you reach the security station. We're guessing that's their control point.
Basement's clear. Do you want me to head upstairs? Over.
Negative. I think we got the problem contained. Stay on your route.
Roger that.
teams. Roof and basement security have been compromised. We have an intruder. Male Caucasian, late 30s, armed and deadly. Location unknown.
Son of a...
Whoever you are, you're too late. Kalos is gone. The job is as good as done.
Now, forward!
Good work, 007.
Bonds departed the Science Center.
Probably wise, given the condition he left it in.
Yes, Bond.
Challenger called security at Miami Airport. I think a bomb's about to go off. Demetrius just found himself another bomb maker.
The airport's evacuating the officers at the back of Terminal C. There's a report of fire.
It's a false alarm. There's no fire. It's a diversion. Something else is happening.
Demetrius would never send a man alone. He'll have backup. We'll have to deal with them first.
Almost clear, and we've taken the office. Only men left are ours. How long till we've got control of network traffic?
Yeah, it's already happening. It'll take about 2 minutes to infect the entire network.
Bond, network traffic out of the airport just dropped to zero. We think they put a Trojan in the system. Patch us into the nearest server so we can work on a bypass from our end. Look for the server to be in a dedicated computer room behind safety glass.
Correspondent Don Hilton, who is at the scene now. Don, what can you tell us?
Walt, I'm at 28th Street, just south of Ocean Park, a scene of utter devastation. The wreckage of the helicopter is scattered from one end of the block to the other.
So we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security systems back online.
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
Target is. You'll need to complete that download bond.
Stay alert. That's the police.
I'm moving in.
Send reinforcements to my position. Over.
Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch into it.
Thank you.
Gunshots were reported from the science center, which was closed for the night. Police and paramedics responded and found evidence of a massive gunfight, including multiple casualties. Who these people are and what they were doing inside the science center remains a mystery. Police have confirmed 6 fatalities so far, and there's a number of evidence.
The network is back online. Now find that bomber.
We got a problem. The airport's back online. The fix was local.
Check the server rooms.
There! Found him. Cell 3, server room.
How'd he get in here?
I'm moving for the shot!
Now we got him!
Oh!
bombs. The bomber's target is a Sky Fleet prototype, the largest in the world. Doors, Bond. The bomber's nearly reached the target. He's in the hangar.
The bomber you killed worked for a man called Le Chief. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists. Le Chief shorted the stock, believing he'd make a fortune after he destroyed their prototype. Instead, he lost over $100 million of his client's funds, including money belonging to the Ugandan rebel Stephen Obano.
Has Le Chief been playing the market with Obano's funds? He won't like it when he finds out.
All the more reason to bring in Le Chief as soon as we can.
You want Le Chief alive?
Very much so. To win back the money, Le Chief has set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. I'm putting you in the game. If Le Chief loses, we'll give him sanctuary in return for everything he knows. You're replacing a man named Bliss. You're booked on the same train to Montenegro. I leave it to you to explain.
I'm the money.
Every penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper, I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him. Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him. Bliss isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 kilos of black tar heroin sometime before your train reaches Montenegro. Work before pleasure, I suppose. Bliss and his men will be on full alert. Move carefully. The adjoining car is locked off. We'll have to find a way to reach the roof and cross over.
Oh.
Ma'am?
How's the game? Bond off to a good start?
Until now. Someone's beaten us to Lachif. Obano's men took him. They're at the casino.
Obano lost millions investing with Lachif, and now he's come to collect. Where's Bond?
After them now.
Good. We can't allow Lachif to be harmed. Obano and his men must be stopped.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
You'd best move quietly. Obano's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
Obano did not come this far to be disappointed. He will get our money.
And if there is none to be had, then what?
Then even I feel sorry for Lachif.
Bond, we've located Obano's room.
Not now.
Position!
Tanner.
Obono's room is on the other side of the floor. That's where they'll take Lashif.
Harm him, we'll kill you all.
We are soldiers. We are more than ready to die.
Good.
Attack! Check your ammo!
Come back! Give me the ship!
Reinforcements to my position! Over! $10 million, just to buy into a card game. How much is in the pot?
The winner will take $100 million at least.
Where is Obano?
He's in the ballroom with Leshif. Go.
You are not coming.
It is too quiet. Something is not right. I will keep watch from the balcony.
Follow my lead.
Change in plan. Leshif never made it to Obano's room.
I know. He's in the ballroom.
Where are they? Leshif's men.
We have seen no one.
They killed a dozen of our soldiers in the spa.
We will take Leshif to my room. The rest of you stay here. We must hold this place.
Over!
stop him. He cannot follow Obano.
Send backup now. Over.
Get back to the room. I'll meet you there.
Safe. You'll have it tomorrow. All of it.
Take the stairs.
You think you could lose that kind of money and no one would notice?
Look out!
That's Abano?
Or what's left of him. I've sent a man to deal with the body.
And Lashif?
Back at the table, but off his game. I think Bond can take him. He's won the last two hands.
I'm told he's the best player in the service.
I can attest to it.
After Lashif loses, I want him brought in as quickly as possible. A cornered man is a dangerous one. There's no telling what he'll do.
Yes, ma'am.
Bond, keep an eye on Lashif. When the game ends, we'll need to move fast. Bond? Acknowledge, please. Ma'am, he's not responding.
Monsieur, monsieur, it is your bet.
Something wrong with your drink, Mr. Bliss?
Bond, your heart rate just went through the roof. It looks like you've been...
I know. Deal me out.
You've got to get out of the casino into your car. Use a defibrillator in the Aston Martin. Without it, you'll be dead in minutes. Hurry, Jim.
Thank you.
Miss Lind, this is Dr. Singh. The defibrillator may be broken. Tell me exactly what you see.
It's fixed to Bond's chest. Hold on, one of the wires is loose. It's not connected.
Then fix it.
And then press the red button. Good job, Miss Lind. Hold on.
What now? Is he alive?
He's back. He'll be fine.
Thank God.
Skip ahead to the end of the card game.
You seem quite familiar with all this.
The Shifa lost over $100 million of our money. I have a hard time forgetting. Here, run it.
You mean Bonds won?
Yes, but there's a problem. Vespa's been kidnapped. Lashif's taken her. Bond's following Lashif's car now. They're headed for the coast.
Lashif's been keeping extra men and munitions on an old barge south of Petrovac. That's where they'll take her.
The Aston Martin. Bond's had an accident.
Turn on his phone. Turn it up!
Action, Mr. Bliss. Is that Bond? I'm a little confused. Put him in the car and get his phone.
Sasha, can you see the girl?
They just got her to the barge.
Let me know when she's below deck. Then we'll bring down Bond.
Fine, just keep your eyes on her.
Sebastian's got him covered. Bond's not going anywhere.
Tanner?
Bond, you're all right. What happened?
Car trouble. Have you tracked Vespa?
She's on an old barge south of... Wait, hold on. According to your phone's GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond. We've got the satellite on it now. See where she's headed.
Help! James!
Bond, can you see the barge? We have multiple targets converging on Vespa. Bond, they're heading down the deck from your left. Another.